Close ranks, bring her down!
Jump down! Hurry!
She's not alone!
Our ranks grow by the hour.
And our troubles with them.
You all right?
Thank you.
I'm Vaughn. And this is Balthier, and hey! What's your name?
Amalia.
Amalia, huh? Nice to meet you.
There were others with me. I'm sorry. No.
Now, isn't that impressive?
Don't get any ideas. I said it's mine.
I'm afraid the jury's still out on that one.
You stole that?
Yeah.
Have you finished? When the guards don't report in, they'll come looking for us.
If they aren't already.
You should come with us. Better than being by yourself.
Very well.
What's wrong with her?
You have a lot to learn before we even get started on your thievery.
What's that mean?
The situation requires I accept such help as I find, though it be from thieves. I shall accompany you until we find my companions. No longer.
Let's think of her as a guest, then. Unlike Fran or myself, our guest probably won't be taking orders from anyone anytime soon. And she'll leave when she pleases. So we keep to our affairs and she to hers. I doubt we'll find her wanting in valor, being such an upstanding member of the insurgents.
Resistance. Well, what are we waiting for?
Yeah. Stand where you are.
Now's not the time. Better than a common assassin.
These people have done nothing. Release them.
What are you doing?
Don't interrupt me. I'm thinking. Wait!
Where'd you
go? He didn't know what he was
going,
doing!
Bro.
You have to let him go! You have to!
Pinello! Sorry. That dinner'll have to wait.
I told you.
That's enough!
Leave him alone!
Hold on to this for me, would you? Just until I bring Varn back.
On your feet, you, Aria!
All right. Itchy, aren't we?
It's Paul Thier, my brother.
What does that philanderer think he's doing? I was to kill Paul Thier, not those apple-pated Imperials.
I brought you some of those flowers you like. Galbana lilies. Remember? You always said how they smelled nice and how pretty they were. Remember? The king. Did you? Were you really a part of it? Even if you were, Captain Bosch must have tricked you into it.
You're awake.
Where are we?
Prison. Where else? More a dungeon, but it's really all the same. It's just a corpse. Jump at every little thing down here and you'll wear yourself out.
It's not even a proper dungeon.
They just sealed off the bottom level of the fortress. Take a look around. We're not the first they've thrown down here.
Where's Fran?
She's off trying to find us a way out.
Remember what curiosity killed? Just a friendly word of advice. This is all the water we've got. I'd save your strength if I were you.
sane. You are...
No, don't!
He was defenseless.
You are disarrogated.
Something stinks in here, all right? I've changed my mind. This is no dungeon, it's a sty. I said you're the one that stinks, Hamshanks. Hear me now? You all right, Vaughn?
Great. They just don't give up, do they? Now is looking like a good time for us to leave.
Through the oubliette, there's a way out.
Only you sense the mist. Then we'll need weapons.
What did you call me? Say that again!
What? He couldn't hear? I merely said that a lot of you are incompetent fools! If you've the Sky Pirate in your hands, where is he?
You'd have done better, Begamnon. By your own words, it was the Imperial Army who caught this Sky Pirate of yours. We'd done your job for you. We don't require the assistance of filthy headhunters. The Empire will restore order here.
Eh? What's that you say now? Maybe I'll whet my blade on you before I kill Balthier.
That's enough, Begamnon.
Judge.
Judge?
The self-proclaimed guardians of law and order in Arcadia. They're the elite guard of House Solidor, which effectively makes them the commanders of the Imperial Army. If you ask me, they're more executioners than judges. Not a friendly lot, at any rate. What are they doing here?
The Emperor is willing to overlook race for his more talented servants. However, those that do not show respect will receive none in kind.
Your Honor!
You travel freely through our lands because the Emperor wills it. Am I correct? Where is the captain?
We have him in solitary, Your Honor. We're ready to begin our interrogation.
This does not concern you, Bounty Hunter.
He's in here somewhere. Find him!
Bloody, that way!
He's going this way!
What's that?
Spider time for the hare to follow the fox.
The magic's binding the door to the Obliette are quite strong. Too strong even for my talents.
That's why we'll get them to open it for us.
How is going deeper into this
place?
What's
wrong? You don't trust her. Fiera's noses are sharp. If she says there's a way out, there's a way out.
Look.
Ah, the prison repository of rested relics and raiments.
So, our things are in here?
That's what I said. Turnkeys and cut purses down here. I've had my fill of chains. Let's tread lightly, shall we?
Yeah.
Thank you. You have grown very thin, Bosch. Less than a shadow, less than a man. Sentenced to death, and yet you live? Why?
To silence Andor. How many times must I say it?
Is that all?
Why not ask Vane himself? Is he not one of your masters?
We've caught a leader of the insurgents. She's being brought from Rabanasta, the woman Amalia. Who could that be? Such a faithful hound to cling so to a fallen kingdom.
Better than throwing it away.
Throwing it away, as you threw away our homeland.
Who's there?
This the place?
The mist is flowing through this room. It must be going somewhere.
You! You're no Imperials. Please, you must get me out.
It's against my policy to speak with the dead. Especially when they happen to be Kingslayers.
I did not kill him.
Is that so? Huh. Glad to hear it.
Please, get me out. For the sake of Dalmasca.
Dalmasca? What do you care about Dalmasca? Everything that's happened is because of you! Everyone that's died, every single one, even my brother. You killed my brother!
Quiet! The guards will hear.
I'm dropping it.
Pirates without a sky. Spare us your quiddities.
Yeah, but he's a...
A traitor, I know. Stay here and fight if you want. If you can walk, let's go.
You're taking him with us?
We could use another sword arm.
And you have it.
Who turned out the lights? One of those?
I've heard of these. Mimics. They disguise themselves as all manner of things, then strike when you're least wary. Some of them have a fondness for energy, I'm told. They gorge themselves on the stuff till there's naught left.
So, what happens then?
Lights out, and it's worse in the dark. Much worse. So, let them get too close to one of those conduits, and they'll suck it dry. But don't worry, it'll give the energy back if you ask nicely. Sticking it with a sword helps too. Clock's ticking.
Ha! Yeah.
Hmph!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mist seethes.
It reeks. Something's close. Nice moves there, Captain.
You mean traitor?
So they say. But I didn't see him kill anyone.
My brother did.
Rex. He said he had a brother 2 years younger. I see. He meant you. Your brother. What became of...
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
It was you who killed him.
I give you my word. That was not the way of it.
Save the discussion for later.
We found them!
What if we arrive after he signed the treaty?
Sir, we have time. You must go to the king.
They're slowing us down.
Captain Ozymus is
and for my parents.
Kane, what have you done?
His Majesty was a traitor.
A twin brother. Fancy that. But still, the pieces fit, I'll give you that much. And he did look like you.
I don't believe you.
Of course not. It was my fault that Rex was there. I am sorry.
My brother, he trusted you. He trusted you and he lost everything. How can I believe you?
Not me, then. Believe in your brother. He was a fine soldier. He fought to the last to protect his homeland. No. Surely he fought to protect his brother.
You don't know anything!
Believe what you want to. Whatever it takes to make you happy. What's done is done.